who is your perfect guy?
Well, first of all, he's too humble to know he's perfect.
That's me.
He's intelligent, supportive, funny.
Intelligent, supportive, funny. Me, me, me.
He's romantic and courageous.
Me also.
He's got a good body, but he doesn't have to look in the mirror every 2 minutes.
I have a great body, and sometimes I go months without looking.
He's kind, sensitive, and gentle. He's not afraid to cry in front of me.
This is a man we're talking about, right?
He likes animals and children, and he'll change poopy diapers.
Does he have to use the word poopy?
Oh, and he plays an instrument, and he loves his mother.
I am really close on this one. Really, really close.